And now, it's E from the Eels with the thrilling tale of the writing and recording of a tune called Peach Blossom.
Oh, man. Feels so nice. That was a long, cold night. But then the sun came out to thaw the ice.
Well, the thing that was different about the plan to make our new album, Wonderful Glorious, was to not have a plan. We just said, let's all meet on this date, get in the studio, and just see what happens. Normally, there's a specific musical idea and lyrical idea of what I want an album to hopefully end up being. And I decided this time it would be a worthy experiment just to see what happens. So the first day, it was a little awkward, and nothing was really clicking. And then about 6 hours into it, Peach Blossom was the first one that started to get us excited. And that's the first thing that clicked. And then it just never stopped clicking for a month. You know, we made the whole album very quickly after that. So Peach Blossom was the thing that started it all. So it holds a special place in my heart.
Open the window, man, and smell the peach blossom, the tiger lily, the marigold.
I remember thinking, this is a little bit of an odd song because the verses are spoken. And I thought, I don't know if people are up for that. Who knows? You know, yeah, it's one of my favorites. And we've played it like, 80 times by now. And I still always enjoy playing it. I like it. You know, it was, I think it was very reflective of what was going on at that time for me, because the month that we made the album Wonderful Glorious was by far the best month of the year for me. And the months leading up to it were kind of not great. And I think it's reflected in what the song is about. It's about waking up after a long cold night and you look out the window and you smell all these pretty flowers and there's a pretty girl there and things aren't so bad today. I get pegged a lot as being like the guy who writes the sad songs and all that, and I don't think that's really accurate. I think if you looked at the whole catalog of songs, it might even be like half and half. Because I'm just trying to reflect life, and life's not all sad, it's not all happy, and there's all the different shades in between, and I'm trying to cover it all.